Doctor's Reaction.
What the heck is going on in that video? Let me explain. The girl who's swimming accidentally hit one of the coral reefs and ended up getting something called a coral cut. Coral cuts can lead to a skin infection because the area around a coral reef is actually not sterile at all. You see, fish tend to live in and around coral reefs, and when they live there, they also poop there. And when they poop, they have bacteria that they're releasing, as well as other microscopic organisms. And if you get a cut, that bacteria and microscopic organisms can go into the cut and cause an infection, which is probably what happened. And the user also posted a video showing her hand getting worse over time. Now, if this happens to you, I highly recommend that you go talk to a doctor so you can see if you are gonna need antibiotics or not. And now you know. Take care. And don't touch coral reefs.